So anyway, guys, let us start. So first of all, you're going to be needing the field tool. So the field tool is where we can find the rectangle, the circle, and the other type of shapes. So make sure you're going to be using the rectangle one. So first, how to do the sunset is we need the red color first. So next, you guys, you start doing this and kabam, then you can just fix it real up, you guys, anything, what layer you want, anything, you guys. So next, you're just gonna be using orange, which is the second color for our sunset. And of course, same procedure for the yellow. Okay, now next, you guys, is the smudge tool. So what is the smudge tool? This is where we're gonna be smudging the colors together. And next, we're just gonna be using blur and we're done. So first, let me just click on this smudge tool. So make sure you go to the brush tool or else it will just fill up again. So you guys, let me just go and click the brush tool. Also, you guys, next, you guys, yeah, you guys, that's an example. Don't do field tool, it should be this tool. So any type of size you guys you want. So next, you just continue doing this. Now, you guys, after we've done this, let us start going and use the blur tool. So you guys, it has to be the big brush. So next, you start doing like this. You have to make sure it doesn't lag like the other videos I've done. So let's keep on doing this. So you guys, we must start doing this smudge tool again, because you guys, it's not actually that faded and it has to be beautiful. So yeah, you guys, let's smudge it again and make it blur and keep on doing this until it looks nice. Okay, guys, here we are already done. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please leave a like and you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you guys comment down below what should I draw next. So anyway, you guys, I'm just fixing it right here. Anyway, see you guys in my next video. Bye.